Hey everyone, thank you for stopping back in. Hope you guys had a great Halloween. Thanksgiving is coming up, but you know, we're talking about Christmas, and now that it's officially after Halloween, we're going to just take it and kick it up a notch, and we're going to talk about Christmas ornaments. Incredible gifts. Some of these you're going to recognize. The first series are the solid pewter pieces, these darling little pieces from Villemain. Judy Villemain is an artist from the East Coast that we have carried for many, many, many years and have always been perennial favorites, and we have lots of her wonderful miniature ornaments in solid pewter back, and those are under $15. So we're keeping with that theme of under $50. You'll find also, as you see, a couple of select Christmas pieces from Woof and Poof, very limited, but some really fun little things. The other artist that we're really excited about having is a brand new artist for us. Her name is Sandra Gerber. She's actually not local. She is an American artist out of Elkhorn, Nebraska. These round and tree cutout ornaments are hers. I think you're going to love them. They're all under $30, some under $20. Multiple dimension, great color, just incredible. You have to see them again to experience them, like so many of the things here. Great gift ideas, under $50, and many of these under $20. I hope you can swing on down. This weekend is the Women's Weekend event in Stockholm, and coming up the first weekend in December is Country Christmas. Have a great week, and we will talk to you soon. Thanks for stopping in.